Who would have thought you would have come all that way from that first audition? I love everything about you, Stacey. I love your voice. I love your personality. You've got everything, and people love you. And you so deserve to be in the final three. And I can't believe that you don't know how good you are, because you're great.
I'm so happy to see you up there in the final three, Stacey. I think, amazingly, because the pressure's on tonight, it was so lovely to see you just enjoying it the most you ever had. You look comfortable, and what a wonderful girl you are, honestly.
Thank you.
Fantastic.
Thanks.
I totally agree with Cheryl, because you were sort of turning into a nervous wreck over the past few weeks.
Oh, thanks a lot.
Yeah, a little bit.
It is scary,
but now you're sort of like a calm nervous wreck who's singing beautifully. And I'm so happy that you sang that song again, because it takes me back to the very first time we met you, and you surprised me then, you continue to surprise me, and you thoroughly, thoroughly deserve your place here tonight.
Stacey, it's just been the most emotional week ever. I'm very, 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 very proud of you. From the girl who walked on stage in a little pair of shorts with her little son, Zach.
Not much has changed.
I'm just great to see you smiling and enjoying all the support you've had. So well done.
Thank you.